scrutinizer again. And so Mary was enticed away from Joe by an evil barbarian with a wrench in his pocket, lured into a life of sleazery with the entire road crew of some famous rock group. I don't know whether it was really Toto or not. I'll check it out. Again, we see music causing big trouble.
Looks to me like something funny is going on around here. People laughing and dancing and being entirely too much for their beer. And they all think they're clean out of sight, and they're ready to party, cause the sun outside says it's wet t-shirt night. And they all pray some hot delight. Well, the girls are excited because in a minute they're gonna get wet. The boys are delighted because all the titties will get them upset. They all think they're really alright, and they're ready to do it because the sun outside says it's wet t-shirt night. And they all play something to like. Whenever it's cold, and all the fellas they wish they could find. Oh, the cute little nuggets, the local girls are showing off tonight. You know I think it serves them right. 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 And it's wet t-shirt time again. I know you want someone to show you some tips. Wet ones. Big wet ones.
Ah, thanks. I guess it's wet t-shirt time again. Here at the Brasserie, home of the tits. And it's the charming Mary from Canoga Park up next in her bid for the semifinals. Hi, Mary, how you doing?
Hi.
Where are you from?
The bus.
Which one?
You know, the last tour. Leather.
Oh, you were the girl that was stuck to seat 38 on Fido 3. Why don't you get in position now and take a deep breath? Because this water is very, very cold, but it's going to be so stimulating. And Mary's the kind of red-blooded American girl who'll do anything. I said anything for $50. That's right.
I really need the $50. You know, I gotta get home.
Yeah, I know. Your father is waiting for you in the tool shed. That's right. You heard right. Our big prize tonight is $50 American to the girl with the most exciting mammalian protuberances. As viewed through a thoroughly soaked, stupid-looking, white sort of male person's conservative kind of middle-of-the-road cotton undergarment, whoopee! And here comes the water! No, you'd squeak more if the water got... Sounds like you just got an ice pick in the forehead. And here comes the ice pick in the forehead! Million laughs, Mary. Anyway... Good golly, what a mess. She's totally soaked.
Totally, I love it.
Yeah, totally committed to the $50. That's it. Just step into the spotlight. Let the guys get a good look at you, honey. What do you say, fellas? Nice little jugs. Now, Mary, how's about shaking it around a little? Oh, my goodness. Look. let her go.
Get
oh. Ain't this what living is really all about? Here's your $50, Mary.
Oh, great. Now I can go home.
Home is where the heart is.
On the bus.